research. Over 1,000 cryptocurrencies are dead projects. While not all cryptocurrency and tokens are built to last, the mass short token projects are fork digital currency abandoned, shut down, and scams are far greater than one may think. Dead coin. A pair of data collected by Coinopsy and Dead Coin, two digital currency tracking websites, an estimated 1,000 cryptocurrency projects are lacking any development or future activity in their protocol and have among themselves raised billions of dollars worth of BTC and ETH. Global law enforcement may have scrutinized hundreds of token issues to determine their legitimacy. A major investor were largely obvious to base due diligence and made million-dollar investment in coins whose names are now touring alarm bells, including CryptoMeth, OreoCoin, and Snowballs. Foreclosure rank from the common exist scams, website closure and abandon code to deliberate pump and the pump, malfunctional wallet and alleged death of project developers. Carl Brown, a business market author for Bloomberg, lent his insight. There has obviously been significant fraud and hype in the ICO market. I have seen 80% of ICO were frauds and 10% lack substance and fail shortly after raising money. Most of the remaining 10% will probably fail as well. ICO fraud tops $1 billion research by Cesis Group concluded that fraudulent ICO raised over $1 billion in 2017, with over 271 analyzed companies rife with questionable operations, plagiarized white papers, and impersonated team members. Startups are infamous for their high failure rate. Blockchain businesses have performed worse than the market average for failed investments. An October 2017 reported by CB Insights indicate only 28% of blockchain technology startups could proceed to the second round of the seed funding, compared to 46% of trading business. I don't think we found the killer app yet, said Arich Levy, an analyst at CB Insights. It just seems like there have been many projects tried, but there aren't many use of blockchain protocol beyond speculator and traders. But in those dire situations, a startup aimed to establish its mark. South Africa-based Coin Generation seeks to swap the token of abandoned project to its currency while trying to fix the code issues, as long as the project market cap is lesser than $50,000.